Well, they say there's no dating at Stanford. Friends, I tell you, I used to agree. But then I found myself a solution. Yes, I found myself a remedy. She was everything that I expected. Who'd have thought that it could have gone so well? She would never ignore me. In fact, she plain adores me. She's my life-sized Barbie from Mattel. Well, I may get strange looks around campus, and I haven't seen much of my friends. But Barbie says I shouldn't worry, that I'm cuter and smarter than Ken. So I make sure my tie isn't broken, and I put a red rose in my lapel. Oh, I'm looking mighty dapper. I can't wait to unwrap her. She's my life-sized Barbie from Mattel. Oh, she never has an attitude. She's rarely unladylike and never rude. Tonight we're going to the theater, and maybe something special afterwards. Her curves got me spinning in circles. She's as dainty as a southern belle. I show her off to all the fellas. I swear that they're all jealous of my life-size Barbie from Mattel. Oh, she never has an attitude. She's rarely unladylike and never rude. Tonight we're going to the theater, and maybe something special afterwards. So what if I've lost all my friends here? I give them a resounding farewell. I can't help but being chipper. We've got a sitter for Skipper, and tonight we will run away. I think they'll kill me if I stay with my life-size Barbie from Mattel.